I go to my own brothers, mate. I can tell you. A chuck on the go catch me and give me uppercut. I can tell you, uppercut me in the back of the head. Forced me to headbutt the cactus. I can't tell you these things. I tell her many things. I just want her to be passionate. I just want her to honor you. Be nice to you and treat you right. But then she tell me to get out of her garden. Stop going through her rubbish. I can't tell you. Threaten to hurt me. But then the smell is shitty. Do she come and abuse me? Abuse me for that. For my passion. But I tell her. Chuck on the girl is a hero. I want to be the one to. I'll rub soot from her face. And eyebrows too. The ash in the eyebrows. I make sure she got on the eyebrow mats. If she does, I get the eyebrow mat lotion for that. I tell smash all these things and I tell her no more. We're not together anymore. You take your fat boy and erase him, right? But she not wanted me anyway. She told me that. But I get in first. I say, get away from me. You're fifty to me. You and your fat boy. But now living in Reggie's car with Reggie. Yes, my brother Reggie. He's sad. I can't tell you. It's very sad, Reggie. His woman leave him. He in car now. I got so back too. I kick him. I kick him in the spine at the Christmas time. He remembered that. I'm half a mile now. I live in the back of his car. He get the front seat. I can enjoy that because it's good for his back. I can't tell that. And he's sad. He cry. He cry most of the night. I can't tell you these things. But I tell Reggie here, you got to cheer up, mate. Okay? You can't do this forever. Mope and groan. I can't tell you these things. Okay? His father's in a nursing home and he talk about it too constantly. I tell him that Bushmeat Pete is not my father. He's not my biological father. I can't tell you. Abby Mangles. I said, put some petrol in this car. I will go find Abby Mangles. And I prove it to you because Reggie was mean to me. He was mean to me as a small child. I can't tell you these things. Constantly taunting me and telling me that Abby Mangles was not my father. But my mother, she told me this. She told me that Abby was my father. I got to find him. Abby sat there, he make love to her at the barn dance during jellyfish season, and he was a passionate lover. But passionate but gentle too, she tell me that. But I can tell that Reggie not believe me, even to this day, but I can kick him. I can kick him now because he's weak, he showed a weakness to me. And yes, but. I need to. What I need to do is to focus. I need to focus on my life. I'm thinking about being a prawn farmer or catcher, whatever. If a chuck on the car like a prawn, I'm going to be a prawn man. I'm going to sail the seas and find prawns for her. I can tell you that. But she got a sore hand from uppercutting me, and I got a sore head, a sore face too. I can tell you these things. What we got here is this guy, he's missing, he's still missing, doing these things. Yes, beauty down there, that in name of conservation, he out there, a wildlife warrior. Not sure if Tagasha could get him or he retire. No one has known these things. But all I know is Reggie is a snorer too. He cry himself to sleep, but when he snore, it very upsetting to me. I kick him and nudge him to make sure that he stop that. But what we got here is beauty. I can see that. Sometimes when Reggie complained to me, I feel like I'm slamming his head into the steering wheel. I can tell these things. He complained to me. His father is a biter. I can tell that that's what they call him at the nursing home. He's a biter. I like to bite the other people down there. But I tell them, it's because of the bushmeat. It is sending him crazy. He got to eat like a vampire or something. Like a zombie movie, this guy. That's your father, Reginald. I said that to him. Reginald, not to listen. I'm not sure what actually wrong with Reginald, either, but it's a sadness. It's the greatest sadness that I take over him. But I don't care. I got to chuck on the corner. I got to please her. I got to make her mine. I can't do these things. I wait now for her to go to sleep, and then I'll go through her rubbish again to learn more things. I can do that. I not get a chance to learn these things. That beautiful fish. Her beauty. Yes, I can soothe you to that fish, but no, I got a chuck on the go to soothe. I want to soothe her now. I'm not sick of soothing you. I can tell you these things. But what I like to do is I make pa what is this? You tell me about this. Yes, that's a. This. Yes, that it was Tiger Shark, maybe. And then, yes, I can tell these things. That the danger. That danger, maybe. Oh, that's special. Did you ever see I was waiting for Tiger Shark attack, but I only seen splash. A little splash, but maybe he gets scared by a big splash. Maybe not threatened, maybe just on a hot end state of alert. I can tell these things, I'm not sure. I'm not sure. Yes, I can see that. Not sure. What I got there? That's a Tiger Shark there. Yes, that might be feeding Tiger Shark. But what I need to do is I need to feed my beautiful Chakanaka. I need to call her little chicken Nikki and feed her like a little baby bird. Out there, Tiger Shark, yes, out there. Shark's feeding out there, do you? I can tell these things. Yes, a big, I can tell you. But the Chuck on the car, I need to tell her things. That a beautiful wildlife for her, look at him. Yes, that a showing concern. He got a concern on his face, maybe for safety. Not sure? Not sure. Safety first, but. Maybe that's why he's missing or retired, I'm not sure. Look at him, he's beautiful, I can tell you. He got the facial features of a beautiful man. That's what I tell Chaka Noko when she ever got me. I tell her, I had the beautifulest facial features, man. I had the facial features of a beautiful man with such a beauty. But now I got cactus in my face, I'll never be a model now, mate. I tell her. But I'm going to be a prawn farmer because I find the prawns. I found the prawns in her rubbish, and I intend to maybe give her more of these prawns. I'm not sure. I judge that she liked them. Or maybe it was her cat. She also got a cat too, lots of cat litter. I had to go through that to find the prawns. But that's what I like to do. I like to do these things. That beauty, I find it, and I said to myself, I need to make that man. Like this guy, look at him. He's missing in action now. Probably retired. Judging by this video, I think retired. Yes. But that's what Reggie knew. Reggie knew he need to retire too. Retire from worrying about his woman problems. And his father problems. His father's eating people, trying to bite them. That's not normal. Okay, that's what maybe he got to look forward to. But not me. I'm going to be with my beautiful Jagana girl. I'm going to rub her beautiful hair with oils, I can tell you, after I brush it, and whisper compliments to her. Yes, that's what I like to do. But does she not let me? She give me uppercut. Yes, painful too. But I'm now free of fat boy. Happy for that. Happy for the whole incident, I can tell you. Not ashamed of myself, because the fat boy was annoying me. He was not my biological son, I can tell you.